Hello, and welcome to CAN Bus Data Visualization with CAN Explorer. My name is Jeremy Pyle, and I'm a development manager for the Vehicle Industrial Connectivity Group here at MathWorks. We're going to take a look at exciting new applications shipping with Vehicle Network Toolbox in the R2021A release of MATLAB. The new apps are called CAN Explorer and CAN-FD Explorer. They can be found in the apps section of the MATLAB tool strip in the test and measurement area. You would select CAN Explorer when you're connecting to a system using classic CAN protocol, and CAN-FD Explorer when your system is of the CAN-FD variety. Here we've already launched CAN Explorer, and we've pre-selected Vector Virtual Device 1, Channel 1, as the interface to the CAN system. Next, we'll look at the app configuration, starting with databases. This is where you bind a DBC file to the app to decode messages and signals from the channel. The device channel configuration is for hardware settings. We'll skip that for now. And we'll look at the signal configurations. Signal table configuration allows us to move signals from the available list on the left to the configured list on the right, both for the table itself and the scopes. In this case, we're going to add all of the signals available in the database to the table. And you can see they've populated below. We can also add signals of choice to the three scopes. Here we're going to add a couple of signals to the top scope. We see that we have the independent axes added for each of them. We're going to add two signals to the middle scope. Notice these signals come from different messages. And finally, two signals to the bottom scope, allowing us to visualize all of the signal data. Now we're ready to go online. The Start button puts the CAN Explorer app live on the selected device channel, and the flow of information from the network begins. Messages are being displayed in the message table, and signals are being decoded both in the signal table and the scopes. We have a variety of control options to use in CAN Explorer. We can pause and continue the acquisition without stopping and resetting it. The Unique Messages button allows us to modify the display of the message table so that each message is shown on its own row with its latest data. And Delta Time allows us to change the representation of time. In this case, we see the cycle times of the given messages and signals rather than the relative time to when the tool was started. Stopping CAN Explorer takes us offline and holds the information from the last run. We also allow for export options, both to generate MATLAB code representative of what the app did, but also exporting the data recorded by the app to the MATLAB workspace. Here we have the data exported by CAN Explorer in a workspace variable. It's a MATLAB timetable representing the CAN message data, fully decoded using the database with message names and signal values for all of the communication that happened on the network. Our team is very excited to bring these tools to you, and we look forward to hearing your feedback. We have big plans to expand our Vehicle Network Toolbox capabilities in future releases. Thank you.